This is how the Nintendo Switch looks when it's dry.